to San Francisco. The current time is about 3:41. Please stay comfortably seated until the seatbelt sign is off. You can now use your phones and other small devices. Please check your seat back pockets and areas around your seat. Make sure you have all you want. Be careful when opening those overhead bins at this time. Again, ladies and gentlemen, from all of us at United Airlines Partners, thank you for flying with us to the hospital. Again, we are truly sorry for the late arrival today, and we do appreciate your patience and understanding. Ladies and gentlemen, if you're connecting here out of San Francisco, if you do have the latest United app, it'll be a great tool because they'll have up-to-date information and more about your flight or anything else you needed. Also, it'll have like a great layout of the airport of San Francisco and others around. If you don't, there will be a gate agent as well as a customer service agent that'll be waiting at the airplane that they do know that the flight is delayed. They'll have more information on your flight or any questions or concerns that you may have during the flight. And again, ladies and gentlemen, too, you also, there's video monitors throughout the terminal of San Francisco. Besides from the delay, we hope that you enjoyed flying with us, and we look forward to welcoming you to another United flight soon. Again, ladies and gentlemen, have a wonderful day or whatever those destinations might take you today, and thank you for choosing United. We truly do appreciate your business today. Thank you.
Yeah.